A top Palestinian Liberation Organization official criticizes Israeli diplomatic deals with the United Arab Emirates and Bahrain. Japan's new prime minister, Yoshihide Suga, has begun naming cabinet ministers. The choices signal a continuation of Shinzo Abe's policies. In Mongolia, demonstrators protested the arrival of China's top diplomat on Tuesday. Critics accused China of suppressing native language and culture in ethnic Mongolian areas within its borders. And Mexico marks its Independence Day without big celebrations for the first time in 153 years because of COVID-19.